guys. Nagtuturo ako ngayon ng chords ng alabaster jar. Key of G po. Kukunin natin. Okay. First chords is G. Magsimula muna tayo sa intro. G. D over F sharp. E minor. C. Parang lang tayo sa G. D minus. E minor. C. So yung apat na chords, intro lang yun. And so, the refrain is may apat tayong chords na gagamitin, which is the Eagle minor, C, E minor, at D. Gito yan, oh. Like your spell, your love has filled my heart as an offering to my king. Guess nyo yung apat na chords, the A minor, C. Balik tayo sa A minor and D. And in the chorus, same pa rin yung verse, like G, D, A minor, C. And here I am, take me as an offering. Here I am, giving every heartbeat for your glory. Yung apat na chords, like G, the D, E minor, and C. So, ituturo ko na sa inyo yung strumming na ginamit ko po. Simple lang po siya. Ganito po yun, oh. Down, down, up, up, down, down. Every chords na gagamitin natin is like isang rhythm. Down, down, up, up, down, down. 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 Yan lang po yung gagamitin natin strumming through whole songs as a refrain part. Down, down, up, up, down, down. 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 So, simple lang po yung rhythm na ginamit natin para masabay po natin yung song at para hindi po tayo mawala. And sa chorus is down, down, up, up, down, down. Down, down, up, up, down, down. Down, down, up, up, down, down. Down, down, up, up, down, down.